Hello everybody and welcome back. This is Space Engineers, I'm Lord Zeus, and in this episode I come to a realization that I got a little bit of stone and I need somewhere to put it. Otherwise I'm not gonna be able to continue digging my tunnel. I also come to a realization that I have a little bit of surplus of materials. And then I work on the tunnel a little bit, doing some odds and ends, and hit a couple of road bumps along the way. So I want to thank you for coming, thank you for watching, and we'll jump right into it. Let's see. What am I stuck? Oh, I'm stuck in that damn thing, Jake. Yep. Wow. Fingers are not wanting to work. Alright, so let's see. And silicon. Nickel. Come on now. I got a lot. 300K, 500K. 3.5 million. I've got almost, about 15 million stone. So yeah, I need to make a stone ejector. So we're gonna do that, right? Yeah. There we go. Salter. Uh oh, that ain't gonna work. So I need to make a bypass. Get out of here, fly. There. There we go. There we go. And I need to do this. That. Wunderbar. And then that. There we go. This. I'm not going to drain all. This is just a loud stone pass through. Stone can come in here and go to the system. Now I need this one. Components. And that'll allow components come from the system there. But this will keep stone from there coming through here. So this one like this. You want to drain all this one, throw out this, when that fills up, stone should go to there, but if it's full, it should eject it out here. So we're gonna see how that works. Wow, okay. Let's see. Two of these. Why are there two of these? Set up over here. Off and on. Ah, I'll just use this side. Unlocked. Ah, because, oops. Be right back. Okay, I'm back. I'm gonna have to turn those grind or those deals off. I'm gonna try to take up every all that stone. maybe I can leave it alone and it'll be alright. What am I doing? Because all I need is this one. I'm out. Okay, working. Yeah. Oh wait. Need to make a welding ship. Not do that. Thought I heard that. That would have hurt. Come on, there you go. Ah, fall down. Find out again. see about making a rolling ship quick. Sucking it all. It's a chance. But I don't think I'm hurting for stone. Steel plates. Weird. I was not expecting that. Okay. Scared me. What the devil? Steel plates left on the thing. Yeah, that is weird. I think it's going through them quick. Oh, this is, there's 26. It's making them pretty quick. That's probably why. I need to set a couple of things. Like this. What I'm doing here is setting this to negatives so it won't show up on the screen. Now I can see the steel plates. See, it says I'm out. Wow! That thing's gone through steel plates like crazy. That means I'm gonna have to finish this by hand. Yep. Well, those drills are amazing. They're welders. Repeats on pause, so projector. You back on, then we'll turn you on, and you can weld that up. really, really crazy.